I'm Jennifer, and I love being a doctor. The coolest thing about being a doctor is that I get to help people and make them feel better. That just lets me feel good every single day. You shouldn't be scared to go see the doctor, because the doctor really only wants you to be healthy, to be able to play and run around and do everything that you want to do.
This is cool. Grr!
When I was little, I had a babysitter. Her heart wasn't very strong, and that's why I wanted to become a doctor, so I would be able to fix her heart. My dad helped me a lot along the way. He was a doctor, so I got to see him helping people. And then I thought, well, why can't I do this? And so I would play with his stethoscope, and my poor cat was always being examined.
Nice hug.
I always knew that I wanted to help people who were sick.
You are the best patient ever.
Whatever you love to do, work really, really hard at it. Keep learning about it, don't give up, and then all of a sudden, you can become an expert at it. I'm a doctor. What do you want to be?